Yeah, maybe I should reshape that. But anyway, welcome, 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 everybody. And here we are, back with more Totally Spies. I like how Save the Earth is the first mission here. Infiltrate the base. Beverly Hills Wall, thank you. As always. Did you hear that? These pants are saying bye, bye, bye. What? I think this coat is saying the opposite. Hi, hi, hi. Well, I think this dress would look cute on me. And then they go. Whoosh, get sucked away. I like how, you know, as the series goes on, instead of them being too surprised about this, they just end up just kind of sitting there and chilling and being like, oh, hello, Jerry. Thanks for my invitation, girls. Dr. Geely, what? I said if he's the other powerful satellite from space, unless we pay him ransom. How cold of him. There's Jerry's jokes for you. A warm timber located his nest. Nest? Your mission is to infiltrate the building and hack into the computer that manages the satellite. Fair enough. Hack the laser detection system, access the computer room. The turbo bungee boot. The elevator remote. Hmm? Oh, hack elevators, okay. Oh, she needs high security scientific facility. That no one can possibly notice. Yep, I kind of imagined that. Oh, not far enough. Ah, that. Oh, what? That's a hacking system. What shit? Oh! Huh? Oh, I get it now. I didn't mean to do the back buttons. Oh, I did! Whoops! Well, I didn't... I didn't reduce it. It's the same as it was last time, according to this. That's weird. Also, fine. But anyway, how are you doing, Lexi? You alright? I hope you didn't do well. Yeah, I just realised what I have to do is grab onto this at the right time. Then I have to press the pattern in the Oh yeah, that's not B, that's B. There we go, that's how we hack it. Okay, it's not gonna work. Oh, rapidly! Sugar. I could say someone's blowing her. Anyway, Whoops. Here we go. You're in the middle of the orange, ideally. Probably. I forgot what I said now. Because B and A are swapped on the Game Boy Advance versus the Xbox control, like, you know, PC controller configuration. Ow. On their way out. I'll install the new headphones at some point. Nice work, I sent you tests to your compounder. Keep forgetting to say that. You'll need to hack into the main computer and assign a new position satellite. Good luck, girls! Hack computer and neutralize satellite. Okay. Wait, wait, hang the computer. Good, beware though, you only have few seconds to proceed. Oh, really? What is that, a thing? A wristwatch of some kind? Glasses and that, okay. Okay. Oh, it's like Simon Says, so... Bzzoo. Five... Was it? Phew! Did it! Did it! Take out the satellite now. You got to change its position. Any suggestions? Dump it in the ocean! Something's wrong, honey. We need to get to the top of the tube. Whoa. One of them's left behind. Whoops. Clover, you can escape by the facade, but avoid the lighted windows. I've uploaded some data for you. Be careful. levels from the windows. Edges are booby-trapped. Don't use the double jump here, it's too dangerous. Control panel and pull the elevator, just hit R in front of it. Yeah, I kind of wish I didn't pick this for Cringe World, because it's actually a really fun game. Window. Whoops. Whoops. I nearly also said the S word. So. Watch out, my sensors are seeing some people near the big windows. You can hang from the window ledge by pressing down. Oh! Well, good to know that now. Yeah, we can't just, pigeon. Look clever, if you see a light, turn it on in some of those rooms. Stay away from windows until it turns off, otherwise you'll be spotted. Oh, I see, they turn the light on and off. Shouldn't have gone up, I should have. Oh yeah, I have to hack this. What I should have done was hang on ledge and just keep going left. What? I wasn't that close to the window. Thank you. Ooh, that was close. I miss the previous level where I was beating up robots. That was a lot of fun. Oh, you. There we go. The next element. Oops. Just flat? Nope. Nope, who are you supposed to be now? I think someone's messaging on Discord. Or have they done an at? Nah, someone's done an at. That's weird. Normally, the stream mode stops such a thing. That's a different message that I've completely missed. Oh no, Steam! It's Steam. Wait, someone sent me a message on Steam? What? Oh, from a user that is not your friend. Never mind, just a dickhead, I still said it, even though I was trying to say of that. There's someone who was asking something fairly stupid, like basically saying, "How do I speak gay?" And it's clearly done as some sort of, you know. Oh. And now they won't shut up. Why would it be a language? No, I bet it's probably going to be some sort of conspiracy nonsense going on. They only just turned the light off. How is that fair? Oops. Ah. quick enough for some reason. Yeah, I think I'll just block the guy and temper God maybe. Why didn't he go up quick enough? I mean, it still just kind of caught a bit of my foot. That was enough, apparently. Oh, maybe I meant to go up, actually, instead of... That was lucky. Ta-da! I said like much? Yeah, that's not how anal sex works. Congratulations, new story unlocked. Only the second mission, we already saved the world. The Halloween chase. Free the seven people. I mean, at Beverly Hills College. Oh, and the magic contest. I'm not so sure. I mean, me, I trained hard all week. And then, there goes Jerry again, pulling them away from their party. So you like Halloween? That's great! Oh, I offer you to discover a new attraction. What do you mean? Well, Freaky Circus is back. He's kidnapped seven people, hidden them in the circus basement, and now he's challenging us to find them. He says that if we free the hostages, he will give us clues to his identity. This guy is totally nuts. Clearly. Unglue sprays. Okay, three people, yeah. Analyze the suitcase. Use it to analyze evidence. Anti-gravity bike. Use it to chase it. I said, forget to use your unglue gun that I gave you for free. Give you to free the people. Use that one, okay. How on earth would think anal sex works that way? I found a secret on the main menu screen, given the secret section. Yep, I know that. Oh, there's nothing there. Oh, I need to take this piece of evidence for future analysis, but for now I need to find other people. after a freaky circus. Watch it from that series, maybe. No, apparently I can't beat up bugs. Piece of evidence. So he also hid 7 bits of evidence on these victims' bits? That seems a bit counterproductive, my dude. Person who was there at the beginning. No, you have to check down low. That's 2 more to go. I said this isn't a bad or even cringy game. I was just kind of afraid it was gonna be rubbish, but no. Yeah, so have to find all the people first. Oh. think doing the spice is cringe or just this game. I plead the fifth. Block of communication. Yep. I mean, I was kind of expecting it to be rubbish. Because, I mean, let's have a look at, like, you know, My Little Pony and that. Some games are really poorly done. And I was thinking that's probably what was going to come in. Because it is a, you know, cash grab for the series. So I just assumed that's what was that's what we were dealing with here, but clearly not. It's actually a lot of fun. I was afraid it was gonna be something again, kind of like that pony game. It was just. But no, I can definitely say this is a game. There we go, rescued all the people. Anyway, how are you doing, Doc? Good news, Alex has collected enough particles and debris of the hostage to identify a freaky circus. I think this is a task for you, Sam. Why? Why specifically Sam? Oh, because she's the smart one, that's why. Throw each object out in the right tube by pressing the appropriate button. Oh, that's on there. Oh, maybe I missed one, that's why it did that. Sure what data you can get off most of this, but sure it's useful. Press too early and you get an X. Yeah, there's evidence. We are now in the view and near a freaky circus. Let's take the evidence to a wolf. Good work, bring me the evidence, we'll let them soon. Me? Yes, I think Alex and Sam are already gone for a strange appointment. The magic contest! They'll leave me for the magic contest! Someone's following me, it's Freaky Circus! I can move the anti-gravity bike by using the control pad to avoid cars and trucks. Oh, here we go. Yeah, that's not quite the appearance I had of someone called Freaky Circus. I must admit. Leave me as the oil stain in order to defeat him. Be careful not to touch the oil yourself. Lunchbox. There we Imagine doing this on the National Game Boy Advance screen. Oh no! Why do I keep going into the next one? Why? Is a limited number of oil spills, apparently. There we go, that's better. Ooh. Yes. Oh no, I did it again. Why do I keep doing that? Whew. No. He missed it. Hey, game, how you doing? Get him on the last oil puddle. Doing it, just waiting for a new laptop you ordered. Ah, okay. Do you often use a laptop then? I can't remember if you do or not. Well, that's it, it took him out anyway. Haunted house much? We're landing in the evidence, now we've caught Freaky Circus himself. Yeah, we got the evidence, and now we caught Freaky Circus himself. Who I don't even remember from the show, but he must have existed. lovely singer. As you realize, I didn't often remember the villains, just the girls. For reasons. I'm sure you know why I make no reasons, Lexi. Ricky, wow, he's so great! Chloe, you've been listening to that CD for the last 2 hours. Just get it, I want to shop too. Ah. Thanks for accepting my invitation, girls. Oh, Ricky Mathis' CD. You like him? Marvellous. I'll send you protect him. A mysterious addict fan wants to steal his voice. My dream comes true, I'll meet Ricky! Oh no. Succeed in dance evaluation. Oh, because they're undercover, they're gonna have to, snowmobile! Alright! You just stop the mysterious person. They just get dumped. Sky Center, Aspen. We are so happy. Oh, for God's sake. Really? Hey, girls, welcome to Aspen. I hope you realize that you are here to learn how to dance like Ricky Mathis. Not to gallivant about. I will be your instructor. Two series of dance steps. Press the correct buttons in the heart of the dance. If you miss one, you will fail. If all three of you fail, the cut will fall. Fall, and you will need to restart the correct series of steps. Oh. Here we go. Wow, didn't know sound was so flexible. Yep, she won. Oh no! No, that's A, that's B. Completely messed up then. Oh no! I'm terrible at rhythm games, I really am. Oh no. I see. I wouldn't know the difference, to be honest. Come on. There you go, just wait until I play Papa the Rapper. Then you can see how bad I get, I really get with these things. Oh, we got there in the end. Oof. Does that pay a really good DDR? No, no, no. No, 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 no. Who James trapped you in the panic room? Escape from it. Ricky Mathis is in danger. Clover and Sam, check your computer, compounder for instructions. Escape from the panic room. Okay. Soon James files about the room. I need to observe and remember the path. Oh no. Right to the end. Yeah, Claire, it's your turn. Be ready to check your compounder to show the path. No! No. I thought it was right at the end, like the last one. Oh. Press. That's cured, get ready, Alex. Sam and I need to stay here and jam the system. Watch out, everyone's plugging away. Switch on the computer and program a path for him. See a cow in the wall, I can avoid it by using these moving publicity thing. Oh! That's what they're for. Why are they advertising things in the panic room? What kind of narcissist would do that? Oh no! I see. Okay. Oh, I think it's because of speed. Some of them are faster than others. Jab the camera and switch up the lasers on the left hallway. Make your way up the laser room and shut down the remaining laser. Look out for the robot. I ain't afraid of a robot. Oh, I'm guessing I'm into... okay, I think now I get it. Go this way. See the cameras and just walk down. Oh, there's a laser there. Ah, there we go. That's it! Flower Power 4! Here we are, found a secret! On the menu go to the secret area of da 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 for a surprise. Fair enough. So I'm a switch with the laser to the right of the hallway. I'll be watch your step. The robot's still there. Of course he is. I mean, not a very effective guard robot, it's just staring at the ground, going, "Ugh." See, there he is. Being about as useful as a chocolate teapot. As the saying goes. Oh, there's loads here. It's not happening, they don't run quickly or anything, they just sort of walk casually. You're gonna get caught by a thing if you actually stand this way. Yes. There we go. The door is open. Jenkins must be near. Let's get him, girls. There he is. He is stunned, but he seems okay. Look, I found little Jenkins near the cliff. Use the snowmobile to capture him. I dropped some ammunition for you. Good luck. Ammunition? Avoid the obstacles by as hidden so you down your snowboard. Wow, he slimmed out from a second ago. fish. I'm on Discord while I watch. Well, fair enough. I didn't miss much, just getting out of a panic room, and now we're chasing the guy on the snowmobiles. There we go, got him. Abducted Popstar much? Wow, his voice is so hard, Ricky! The others are like, We've heard this Ricky phrase, it's enough, Clover. Calm down. Kiwi Kiki in danger. Bodie Hills College, 9:15 a.m. This island VR paradise, how lovely it is! Wandering in this island without Jerry, without permission. And among cute surfers! And then that happens! Jerry's like, no, you're not hanging out with any cute guys today! Hanging holidays, hmm? It's a great idea, I'll send you to a paradise island! You'll have fun. Where's the island? It's Kiwi Kiki, the most beautiful paradise island on Earth. Wow. Oh, and just forgot to tell you a tiny thing. Terrence Lewis has planned to awaken every volcano on Earth, and he's decided to begin with Kiwi Kiki. Okay. So, catch him before you start to enjoy your holiday too much. Good luck. That's usually Jerry for you, isn't it? The Turbo Submarine. Find and disarm bombs. Armored robot. Use it to stop the Terrence, okay. Heart backpack jetpack. Use it to stop the capsule. Okay. 4:30 p.m. Kiwi Kiki Island. There we are in the sub. Ooh, submarine, you can use torpedoes by pressing. Ah, okay. First wall using. I've already done that. Watch out, they have torpedoes too. Ooh. Idiot. I couldn't really do anything else. Oh, I see, so I'm not gonna get damaged. I've played far too many games where you have a submarine. If you just touch the wall, you're dead. Oh. Small torpedoes that attach to your submarine. Try to deactivate before it explodes. Ow! What? He's just there to get paid off. Why would anyone want to start every volcano on the planet? What is... Oh, dark mood. I get that. I get that, Dark. Why would someone want to start the end of the world, honestly? I don't want to start a mass volcano eruption. I can't see it being any good to anyone, unless you literally want to wipe out all of life on Earth and cause catastrophic Oh, of course I can't hit them. Never mind. I walk straight through it. That's me, I'm SMART. what is a submarine made out of that just bounces off any attacks? Also a little bit weird for the submarine. Not helped by all the enemies being as dumb as they are. Right, where's... Oh! There's a lot of drift. That's it. I've seen people give my character a unique death and I've gotten some interesting answers. Ooh. Well, I mean, you did say unique, so I can imagine. More than a bit too happy to oblige. Look how upset Clover looks there. Just like, oh. Sounds like there's so much on a map. How did that hurt? I mean, how does one get back up there? missed them. Oh, maybe I didn't go down there. Well, that doesn't make sense, because... Oh! It was hidden right at the beginning, just to wind me up. Dodging the dark moon, you want death today. Fair! But the question is, though, Dark, does death want you? Thanos believed death wanted him. Not sure that she would, though. I mean, would pleasing death really be just killing everyone, or would death prefer you keep people alive so it makes their work, makes them have less work? I would have thought they'd prefer you keep people alive so that they had less work to deal with. Nah, that's not true. That's not true. But I also know when you're in this kind of mood, from having these sort of moods myself, that even when someone say that's not true, you don't believe it. And they can be as honest as possible and you still won't believe it. So I'm just gonna say that's not true, but I'm also gonna know that. But I'm also gonna say that I say this knowing that nothing I can say can stop you feeling the way you are. Feeling the way you are is valid. Yeah, I had a bit of a depression thing going on earlier, especially as I started so late. I was like, oh no, the time. You know, go through that whole bit. No way going up there without getting hurt. How many people did this person hire to help him start volcanoes? Do they even realise what he's doing? And the potential economic damage it would do to the world, as well as just... Oh! Messing things up in general. Actually, now I'm thinking too much about it. I hate how it also seems to keep sinking by itself. Yep, one more to go. Huh? last one. Done it. Let's explore this base. Maybe I can find some clues about the bomb. Good idea. Meanwhile, Clover and I will explore the cave. Meet you there. Can we just sound the bombs on the way in? Where the bomb is, but I want to be sure it is not in the base. Explore the base wall. Explore the base wall? What the heck, is there a factory going on here? Staff are reminded not to put their hands in the lava. Thank you. Yeah. That's gonna be an issue. Aha! Done! Yeah, this was that. Yeah, her name was Alex, wasn't it? Yeah, now I remember. Okay. Pretty certain I don't want to step on those lasers. Yeah, when you make traps like that in your base, you're really asking for your henchmen to also be like that. You know? Right. Across the lava, across the lava, across the lava. Across the lava. Oh, I think I might have made a mistake. We need to evacuate. This is 3 minutes, everything is gonna explode! Let's hope the exit is at the top. What the heck kind of thing did you just do, Alex? Flower power 5. Yeah, with all flowers in the show, I would have thought these girls would be quite would be hippies. Made this fall again. Oh, she's burnt. Oh yeah, fish. No. I go up there like. And why are they both going off at different times? That's it, they should be going at the same time. Aha! The unlock has been found though. Exit finally! Difficulty. Oh, potato's got radiation. You can jump by pressing A and crouch by pressing down. Control pad to avoid his bullets. Kick back the bombs he sends at you by pressing B. Ah, turns out this is. Oops, I skipped that. There we go. No. Oof. Ah. Someone made a blow at someone, man. More like a soft, gently knead it towards him. Capsule, hurry! Terrence is going away! Sam, no! Stop Terrence. Oh, what? Whoa! Definitely a Sam's time to shine moment. There we go. Oops. Lying down like this gives you a pretty big profile of an instant hit. There we go. Volcanic Island much? Ah, that's why she died. Suspicious. Oh, we're finally on holidays. Until the next one. And he's in prison. Pulling his face off. It's... what? What the... How could a guard be so stupid as to think? Never mind. Oh, that was it. That was apparently the whole game. Again, it was a fun game. Of course, Game Boy Advance, so we're not looking much at longevity here, but still, it was still a fun game. Wouldn't say it was a bad game or really kind of a cringy in any way, to be honest. I'm probably gonna get the same feeling about the next game I put up, because that one doesn't look too bad. A bit of a shame they didn't let you do the more, take part in some of the more ludicrous stories that happened in the show that, made it kind of so infamously popular. Like inflation, wrapping up, going large, going small, furry, all that stuff. But anyway, no, I really did enjoy the series itself growing up. But also, I was wondering about... Actually, you know what? Part of me kind of wants to go back to 76 just because I want to build around my camp to actually make some sort of, quote-unquote, camp or shelter of some kind. And to live myself up so I can catch up with Sandy and such. Actually, I'll ask Sandy if she's going to do the Saturday thing again, because if she is, I can start. I can always start early. More secrets. Oh, I missed two. Secret zone. Password is that. Visit this website and get your surprise. I'm guessing it's not gonna be worth it. Oh, it's just pictures from what we've already seen in the game. Okay. Special gallery. Wait a minute. Oh. I don't know. I messed that mission up, so I don't. Never seen that one. Yeah, she got hit too many times. Yeah, we saw that one. And saw that one repeatedly. Poor Alex. Oh, that's what happens if you mess up the diagnostic thing. Oh, yeah, that was funny. Yeah, we saw that multiple times. That once. Or twice. That multiple times. That one multiple times. That once, and if that'll be done. Yeah, fair enough, fair enough. But no, nothing, yeah. Nothing else really, unless you wanna 100% complete this game. right. Give me a moment while I set up the next one.